The Zoom Scheduler extension for Chrome and Firefox browsers allows you to schedule and start your Zoom meeting using your Google Calendar. In this video, we'll demonstrate the Zoom Scheduler extension for Chrome. If you're using Firefox, the experience will be similar. Navigate to the Zoom Download Center from your Chrome browser. Scroll down to Zoom Extension for Browsers. Click on Get from Chrome Web Store or Get from Firefox Add-ons, respectively. Once you arrive at the Zoom Scheduler page, click Add to Chrome. A pop-up will appear prompting you to give permission to add the add-on. Click Add Extension. A second pop-up will appear that says the Zoom Scheduler was added. Now you'll see the Zoom icon in the upper right corner of your Chrome browser. Close the pop-up. To pin it to your extensions menu, click the puzzle piece icon and then the pin icon. Click the icon and then enter your email and password. Now that you've logged in, you can make any meeting a Zoom meeting with a single click. But first, let's double-check your settings. Click on the gear icon in the top right next to your email. Here you'll see your Zoom scheduling options. Confirm or modify these settings and then click Save. Now we're ready to schedule a meeting. Navigate to your calendar and create a new event. Fill in the event details as you normally would within your Google Calendar. To make it a Zoom meeting, simply click the button, Make it a Zoom meeting. Another way to use the extension is to click on the Zoom icon from the browser. You'll have the option to start an instant meeting with your video on or off, or schedule a meeting, which will bring you directly to a calendar event. Easy, right? Download the extension today so you can meet happy.